second ever jazz vocal night here at SBRHS. This is going to be a phenomenal night for you. We're going to get the music started as quickly as possible, and you're going to hear enough from me in a long time. But the first thing I want to make sure is clear. I appreciate all of the friends and family of all these hardworking students that have come to all these concerts before, and you are all very polite and respectful audience members. Now, I don't expect that to change tonight, but what I do expect to change is that if you hear something you like, you don't sit there silently, all right? These kids have worked through and through to make this happen. They don't need you to wait until the end of their song to let them know that they hear something good, okay? This is the middle school teacher in me. Can I get an okay? All right, thank you very much. Enjoy the show. Streamlined it to happen very quickly. And then it was such a success last year that we were able to kind of really know what was going to happen this year, and it was awesome to come in knowing that and having even more time to prepare for it and think about it. And I cannot thank every single kid on this stage enough. These students put in so many hours to make this possible, and I told them this before, and I hope you all realize it. This does not happen everywhere. There is not many places where you have a group playing 12 songs in one night by themselves. So please, make them know how to do that. By the way, I know at least one person in the audience knows this answer, but what movie was that from? There it is! At least one person. I know one of the people that got it, that's why. Alright, so we're going to continue on with a little bit with a song called Everything, sung by Killeen Street. Thank you.
Can't you see I'm no good without you? Take my lips, I wanna lose love. Take my arms, I'll never use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. How can I go on, dear, without you? You took the part that once was my heart, so I must take all of me.
Thank you so much again. So, part of the reason that we have a few duets tonight is partially because when I put this out there for some people to want to do, I had a lot of people that wanted to do it, and you can tell there's a lot of really good talent up here vocally. So, I told them, I was like, hey, as cruel as I am to make them play 12 songs, I unfortunately can't make them play 18. That's kind of beyond punishment here. So, I was fortunate that a few of them were really willing to try some duets, like Leah and Maggie just did, and there's gonna be another one you hear tonight, and it's really awesome just to see people not only create with this band, but also create with each other, and that's really great. So, for our next one, again, very different. A little darker, but it's a jazz classic sung by everyone from Ella Fitzgerald to Michael Bublé. Cry Me a River by Caitlin Snow.
Yeah. All you
is what I just get to do. I just get to do this. This is awesome. Alright, so for our next one, we're going to venture over to a little bit of the land of Michael Bublé here. But as well known of a jazz singer as he is, we're actually going to go to one of his more popular pop songs. So hopefully this one will refresh your brain a little bit. It's called Haven't Met You Yet, sung by Liz Affair. Was that it was such a short turnaround that ordering a whole set of songs for a new concert wasn't exactly in the timeline. So, thankfully we had some really good songs already here from all the wonderful directors before I got here. So that took care of that. And this year, I was hoping to try to make it not only a jazz pop night, but a jazz pop-ish vocal night. So hopefully some songs that you don't know, songs that you'll be wondering what they were when you go home, and also some songs you might recognize. So we have a bit of a more recent one to pull out here in our next duet of the night with Kyle Como and Lily Miss, Shallow from A Star Is Born. So, oh yes, this is okay. I was making sure I had the right one. I do. We move back to a jazz standard that kind of crept its way into some fame, hopefully. I think it's one that when you hear the name, you may not know it, but when you hear it, you'll probably recognize it a little bit. So, Michael Bublé made this one famous as well. This is called Sway, sung by Julian Colbert.
Sky. dragonfly out in the sun. You know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun. You know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done. That's what I mean. And this old world is a new world in a old world.
It's sad to say, but we're down to our second to last song of the night already. It flies by, it really does. But we do have a treat for this last one, which is gonna be awesome. One that I'm sure a lot of you are familiar with. We're gonna play a bit more of the version from the sequel, to state the least. This is You Got a Friend in Me from Toy Story, sung by Morgan Machado. I'm distracting them. They don't even know you. It's okay. They can't even see it. All right, so in general, in particular, I'm gonna give a few more shout outs. One other faculty member I've yet to mention that has been kind of hiding in the back there, but he needs his moment. Mr. Schaefer has been helping us out in case in the back. And a couple other shout outs. Lulu and Pavo on the sound booth back there. And the unrivaled master, we have Robert Lomax up in the lighting booth. His reward is that he gets to have a little fun with this last one, so you'll see that. But I trust him with anything in that booth, so it'll be a great time. So, little story behind this last one. I ordered a song from The Greatest Showman to do as a last night group song. That would be fun. And I played it for a couple of the kids, and them being so polite and reserved with their opinions were like, I don't really like it. And so they were like, could you pick like a better one from The Greatest Showman? And they were like, yeah, like Come Alive, that's a good song. I'm like, okay. And then I looked for it, and I couldn't find it anywhere for jazz band. I was like, well, that stinks. And then they were like, well, couldn't you just like write it? And I was like, I guess. And so I kind of tried to put this together as best as possible for them. And in doing so, got a bit carried away, so much so that I now have to play on it as well. I wrote too many parts that need to be covered by everyone else. And so, yeah, I'm not going to be up there. They're going to be doing this all on their own, as professional as it gets up here. So forgive us for a second. We are going to be doing a bit of rearranging up here. We're going to figure some things out. We have all our vocalists that are going to come join us for the last bit of this year. But before I let you go, I need to give a huge thank you to all of you for coming out for this concert. You know, we've tried to move this to a time of year where, you know, trust me, you're going to have plenty of other concerts to go and sit quietly at the rest of the year. But last year in May, when we had like 4 concerts in 2 weeks, it was like, wow, okay, that's a lot. So we figured let's move it to a time of year. You can come out to a lovely concert in February where not as much is happening. So I'm thankful you made it. And especially to all the parents of all these kids up here. You don't get told it enough, but your support of them in making this possible is huge. It really, really is. I can tell you because I was a band kid growing up that didn't thank his parents enough for what they did. Which, by the way, I have to give them their applause now. They're in the back there. Hi. So, please know that whether they tell you or not, or tell you enough or not, they genuinely, your support means the world to them. Being able to have you here supporting them in a night like this, this is scary, I promise you. They won't admit it, some of them might, but it is scary sometimes. And to know that there are loving and welcoming faces in the crowd is the best thing you can ask for. So, my best advice, have fun on this last one. Make sure that when it all is said and done, you know how happy you are for them and how proud you are of them when this is over. So thank you very much for rearranging a little bit, and then enjoy Come Alive.
that's your only option. But you can flip the switch and brighten up your darkest days. Soften the colors blind, take a word and redefine it. Leave behind a narrow mind, you'll never be the same.
So thank you to both of you guys. You helped bring it all together. Thank you so much. Alright, so, one more time. All of these vocalists, tell them, show them exactly how well they did tonight, please. And as always, their goal is to be heard and not noticed. This band that put on 12 great songs for you tonight, let them know. Thank you all so much. Hope to see you back here next year. Tell people to come back next year. Let's get standing room only. All right? Thank you guys so much. Enjoy the rest of your night.